Good afternoon, I'm Ilaria Pennino, and today I will talk about the application and service for the territorial control that short and medium enterprise can provide using remote sensing. In Nemea Sistemi, we operate in GIS and territorial fields, providing highly specialized solutions based on customer needs. To do this, we integrate data and system with particular attention to remote sensing and the processing of SAR images specifically. In the last years, the companies also developed WebGIS portals and QGIS plugin. Moreover, Nemea Sistemi invented and regularly registered the first aquatic drone in Italy. Hydra, this is the name of the USB vessel, is equipped with a GNSS receiver that for the position service use different signal from different satellites. And aided by a network of permanent station, allows a centimeter accurate position. Here I summarize some application fields where Nemea Sistemi works: environment and territory, safety, energy and telecommunication, civil protection are only few examples. In January 2018, Nemea Sistemi was one of the five winning of the call POR-FESR 2014-2020, programma di ricerca e sviluppo settore aerospazio with the SARDOS project. The main goal of the project was to develop a new service based on the Earth observation technologies, which aims to implement a virtuous process that makes the best uses of all the technologies existing on the market. To do this, we experiment a series of acquisitions, analysis, and processing procedure combining both satellites and the USB data. All the results we obtain in the process are integrated then in a monitoring system for risk management studies and taxis management planners in urban planning. As a test area in the project, we choose four different municipalities in the Sardinia region, in particular two in the north, Alghero and Arzachena, and two in the south, Quarto and Capoterra. To achieve our goal, we decide to use two different monitoring systems. In particular, we use Spotlight Cosmos SkyMed images to detect coastline and its evolution, to characterize sediments in rivers or beaches, and to detect artifacts giving information about its height. With the Hydra data instead, we survey both coastline and the bathymetry, and we analyze the coastal trends, verifying the potential effect of human activities on the nearby environment. Now I want to open a small parenthesis in which I briefly talk about the SAR system, the SAR technologies we used in the project and the role it plays at national and international level. As all of you know, Cosmos SkyMed is commissioned and founded by Italian Space Agency and the Italian Ministries of Defense, with the primary objective to fulfill the applicative needs of national and international users that works in institutional or commercial trades in civil or defense domain. That means that there are hundreds of people or users that continuously ask for Cosmos SkyMed data. And that means that there's a continuous growth of the EO community or market request. All this situation is due to also by the potential and characteristics of our system, like, for example, the resolution, the revisit time of the interferometric capabilities. Moreover, we know that in the last 2 years, the family of Cosmos Chemed growth. In fact, at the end of 2019, there was the launch of the first satellites of the second generation of Cosmos Chemed. Moreover, ASI, as the owner of the system, can frequently activate different projects for different users that with the aim to exploit the first and the second Cosmos Chemed data. And this project can be summarized in three groups: foreground and background mission, and joint or open call initiatives. The principal application domain of this last group are in particular risk management and environment safety, SAR methods or research, and water resources and hydrology. Coming back in the technical part aspect of the service project, here is an example of the coastline extraction. Starting from the spotlight SAR image, we generate binary lens mask that will be elaborated with different processing steps. At the end, we obtain the coastline profile. Acquiring images at different time and elaborate them, we are able to study and investigate the trend of the coast and its evolution. Here is an example of sediment characterization obtained by an intermediate product that give us information about the changes that occurred in the area investigated. In particular, we vectorialize only pixels where sediments are present. This is the more interesting part and innovative one of the project. In particular, here is an example of built-up area extraction and buildings eye detection developed with the implementation of an algorithm that give us information of the buildings detected for each pixels of the raster images. The final product in this case is a 3D reconstruction of the building's height. So at the end of the SARDOS project, we are able to monitor the coastal marine environment and the nearby area, because using Cosmos Chemed images, we have a global and a continuous accurate investigation of the studied area with a fast, long and area mapping. And with the usage of the Hydra, we are able to produce an accurate cartography, processing very fast the data and collected them without introducing any pollutant in the environment, because Hydra works only using batteries. Before I leave you, I would like to introduce the 3XR project, that is a new project in which NEMA system is involved in, that is the main goal to produce SAR change detection using deep learning. The project in particular is composed by two models. The first one is the preprocessing pipeline that starting from the SAR image produce a matrix that become the input for the next and the last pipeline, the machine learning one, that at the end give us a binary change map that give us the information only where changes occurred. So the WIL project is constructed around a containerized architecture to provide the scalability and the easy of deploy to any underlying architecture. So as shown in the figure, the project needs only of two SAR images that are transformed by machine learning into a valid change map product that give us the information of the changes only where they have occurred. Thanks a lot.